The judge sentencing Veronica Youngblood to 78 years in prison. Youngblood was found guilty of murder for shooting and killing her daughters at their home back in 2018. She was sentenced to more than 70 years back in March. A judge held her final sentencing hearing today and upheld that decision.